Can you really get a jawline like that by chewing on this?
We're looking at the weirdest body-altering products we could find on the internet, like this thing that's supposed to shock my abs into a six-pack.
And this pants that's supposed to double the size of your booty?
This is Bat-19 Rejects. Let's get started!
Yes. What happened to Ben?
Got prettier.
Oh!
This is Ariel. So Ben's out, Ariel's in. So all of these products are about altering your body and making you look better.
Dude, I want to come out of this episode ripped, looking so swamped.
Oh!
So this first product says it's going to slim your face.
Oh, I need that.
This is the Face Slim Exerciser.
This is a Japanese lip trainer to train lip muscles.
It's just gonna tighten up all those muscles in your face, Eric, and make you look slim.
Do you want to do it?
You're I don't have wrinkles.
Your face is so trained.
Yeah.
All right. I let her untrained. It's like it's getting my mouth. The resistance hands.
Can you close your mouth all the way?
It like digs into your lip so hard.
I do like the way it looks, but there's no way this is gonna get rid of wrinkles. I'm out.
I'm out on this. What do you think, Ariel? You like it?
You look great.
So you two are in on me wearing it, or you're out on you wearing it.
Correct.
Yes, that's it.
Let's get rid of that. Apparently, a lot of people don't want facial hair. This next product just rips the hair out of your face.
Meet the Spring Threading Hair Remover.
What?
It effortlessly removes hair without irritating your skin.
See what it...
It's super easy to use.
It's this facial hair remover. Quick, easy, and painless. It's just a spring. And I guess that will rip the hair out of your face.
I've actually had a friend who used that before.
Really?
And
she still uses it?
Yeah, and she's like fine with it. So the people who use it, they're fine.
Will you do my eyebrows for me?
Oh, yeah, I will. All right, you ready?
Oh!
Oh! Get one?
I feel like you pulled one out of the universe.
Should I stretch it and then go?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, it kind of hurts. Why is Ariel covering her mouth?
Oh, we got a lot, Eric.
It feels like we got a lot. It feels like you're pulling a lot out there.
Oh, yeah. Holy cow. I got a lot of them out.
Cool. So I guess this is mine now. This is only like $20. It seems to work.
Would you trust that? Instead of the tweezer?
I don't know why you would have to go through that pain to get a bit of hair out.
It looked painful.
It did. Your skin was like dropping out of your face.
I'm going to say no to the leftover spring.
Okay.
Next up on our body altering journey is the teeth. You got to have bright, perfect teeth. And this product is some cheap, but very good looking clip-on veneers.
Can't even speak with the crunch in.
Her teeth look great.
That looks like Eric with the lip.
Can you hear him?
You can hear him. Oh,
yeah. Normally these are thousands of dollars. I think they're $20.
$20?
So I got this little baggie. Two
sets. Came in the cheapest bag possible. So is this glue supposed to be heated up or anything?
This is what the Amazon listing is saying.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Great.
So they've been removed
from
Amazon. So
they've been taken down probably because somebody got them stuck on their teeth.
Oh, that look cool.
Oh, yeah.
Ariel and I are so pretty.
But they say they're clip-on veneers.
Clip-on? No, there's some sort of like glue here that I don't trust.
It's definitely giving that vibe.
I think,
why don't we just throw those back in the baggie and send those back? All right, guys, if you want a product that actually can have a positive effect on your body, you should try out Factor. It's a weekly subscription service that delivers ready-to-eat, restaurant-quality meals straight to your door. With fresh, never-frozen ingredients and a two-minute prep time, Factor is a game-changer for anyone with a busy schedule like moi. Since I started using Factor, I feel healthier, and I have more time to focus on making videos and hanging out with my four kids. Factor makes it easy to customize your subscription to fit your lifestyle, allowing you to pause or reschedule your orders as needed. They even offer gourmet options like shrimp and filet mignon that taste way better than anything I could make myself. I highly recommend you try them out yourself and head to factor75.com or click the link below and use code THAT50 to get 50% off your first Factor box and 20% off your next box. That's code THAT50 at factor75.com to get 50% off your first box plus 20% off your next box while your subscription is active. Okay, let's get back to some products we can make fun of. This next product's claims are off the chart. You can throw this product on and you will just lose weight. It just sucks the weight out of your body.
Oh! What is that in their body?
I don't know. That look, it's just, it's killing the fat and then just, look at the,
what's going on? Oh, what? No!
What are these? Ah! That like makes me sick to my stomach.
That's some sick dubstep though.
This is the lymphatic draining device. It sells for a whopping $10.
$10. Oh, wow.
It's actually on sale right now, guys. It's only $8.89. And apparently it just will make you skinnier. It's a shaping neck lymphatic massager. It gets rid of
massage
pain.
Me?
Yeah.
It will help you keep your neck straight. Apparently, if your neck bends too much, it'll start vibrating to let you know that you need to like straighten up.
It's gonna drain my body fat too.
I guess the longer you wear it, the skinnier you get. Okay, the vibration reminder is turned on.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, yeah. Is the app is saying, hey, pay attention, get your posture right.
Okay, I'm up.
Yeah, right,
can
so
you
that's
set
cool
it to
app.
The fat drain? I'm ready.
Yep.
Take it away.
Well, this is just a posture corrector. I think we all know this is BS. I think we all know this is a nothing product. If for $9 this made you skinny, like what is everyone buying Ozempic for?
Dude, play that video again. I'm like, rejecting the product, but I'm accepting this awesome video. Oh! Look at those blood cells running away.
Vaporize the fat.
Things inside.
It's a no-go. Goodbye. Here's a product that's supposed to, I think, double the size of your butt. I think that's
double
the claim.
Double the size of your butt?
2X the booty. Here they are. See some.
See something, say something.
See something. Women's high waist yoga pants that lift and separate, apparently.
Dang, is this safe for work?
Even men love it.
Oh,
even men love it.
It has a cellulite oppressing mesh. What I noticed, there's some crack innovation happening. Yeah. Who wants to try it?
Eric might like watching your butt.
Oh, maybe. That's true.
Yeah.
I do like embarrassing Jamie. You need a before photo to see if it really is lifting and separating your butt.
Well, I've got some of my wife's leggings. All right, here's the sexy before, Eric.
Wow.
All right, this is the before.
Hold on. I got to get a photo with my personal cell phone.
Turn, please.
Okay, I guess I'll be back.
Oh, he's hiding his butt for the reveal. How are you feeling?
They don't feel as tight as the other ones.
So maybe they're not tight enough.
Whoa.
Oh.
Dang, see? It does kind of make that butt crack sparkle.
I feel like I have a wedgie that needs to be picked at all times. Because there's a lot of material that they've bunched together right in there.
So this is the originals. And then we shaped up.
Yeah.
A little more definition. I don't think it doubled his booty.
Maybe like a half.
Dang.
25%?
Yeah.
Dang.
50%?
Mm-hmm.
So my booty's been sagging. I gotta do some more RDLs, huh? Or should I just go get a BBL? This pair cost us $30.
Okay.
I'll be honest with you. Kind of feels like I crapped my pants just like a little bit. Let's move on. We're heading back to the face, and we're gonna sculpt the jaw. This product's gonna chisel those jaws up, Eric. Just 3 months!
What?
You can have like wings on your jaws. This is the jawser size.
Ariel, you wanna do it?
And I just bite into it?
Well, you see how this lady's doing it here.
All right, 30 seconds. Workout starts now, Ariel. Go! Are you biting it as hard as you can?
Oh.
I think you're scared.
Get there.
Go on, there you go. There you go, Ariel. I can see you getting jacked.
Oh,
I can see the wingtips forming already.
There's a six-pack forming on the side of your face. Do you feel like that was a workout?
I feel the muscle. I mean, I think it works.
Yeah?
I feel my jaw kind of burning.
It probably does help, but I just can't imagine that you're really going to get that much definition.
That lady looks the same. No more double chin. I have a hard time believing that.
But Ariel says it works, so I believe her. I'm in.
I mean, I'm in too. It's like a nice necklace.
Ariel's gonna come back on the show. She's gonna be so face jacked. Mm. Joss for life!
I don't need this product because I'm already cut.
Already have jaws for life, so don't need it.
Every guy wishes they were a little bit taller. This next product makes you taller.
So it's like an insole? Oh,
so
different levels of insole?
Yeah, it's these big insoles in case you've been telling people you're 6 feet and you're not.
Oh, they got little air pads like Nike Air. Ariel, how tall you wanna be? Sky's the limit. Golly, look at that though.
I've seen a lot of people use these though. In Korea too, people put a lot of these in your shoes to like, yeah.
Really?
Yeah, and some people would put them like in their socks. So even if you like take off your shoes, you still look like you're tall.
You think Ariel can be taller than me in them? So this is Ariel and I in our everyday lives is how we greet each other at this height.
I don't think it'll fit in my... Oh wait, it's not.
Oh, dang. So much extra.
It's gonna rip your shoes.
Oh, she's kind of doing it. Whoa.
Whoa. Dang. From this far away, I can barely tell.
All right, going in. It's at the top. I mean, it's at the top of my shoe. I mean, I can kind of slide it down in there.
You do look way taller, dude.
Ariel!
If you had to run, though, what's going to happen?
I mean, it's not like high heels.
Dude, I'm all about these.
Come over here real quick.
Whoa!
Look at that, dude. I'm the host now. Let's go, everybody.
I don't hate them. It seems like you wouldn't fool anybody, but you will.
Until you take those shoes off.
It's okay if my family and my kids know I'm not tall. I just want to fool strangers.
The internet.
I want them to think I'm tall. All right, let's get these out of here, but I think it's a yes. So this next product you guys have seen all over the internet and those ads at the bottom of it where it's a guy and he's got like that weird spider thing on his abs. Check it out. So apparently you throw this thing on and it electrically stimulates your muscle.
Does it also shave all your body hair like that guy had?
No.
Dang it.
Are you ready to get chiseled abs, Eric?
Sure.
So here's the ab whatever it's called.
Ab electrifier.
Here are these like gel pads, I guess. Yeah. Here's the super cheap part that I guess.
Oh, yeah, I see.
That you control it with.
Oh, I can feel it sticking to my hair already.
It's gonna feel good coming off.
Oh, it's so cold. I'm gonna attach this, the electrodes, I guess.
It's lit up.
Oh!
Yes! Yes! Shock him!
You can see my belly twitching. You want me to go mode 2?
Yeah, turn it up.
Oh! All right, I'm going mode 3. There's 4 modes. Oh! Ow!
Oh, he's really twitching, folks. He's really twitching.
I can do mode 4.
There's 9
modes. There's 9 modes?
Push him to the next level.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Take it off, dude. Take it off.
I went higher. I went higher on accident.
Turn it down.
That was 5. That hurt so bad.
What does it feel like?
Shocking the hell out of you.
So it's not like doing a sit-up, getting punched. That was rough.
Oh, man. I can't even imagine going to the 9 level. I don't feel like my abs are worked out at all. Do you want to feel it?
Yeah, give me mode 1.
Oh! That was mode 2.
Ooh, I'm just going to say it, Ozempic. Who wants different colored eyes?
That'd be cool. I've always wanted to try like contacts that change your eye color.
That happens quickly. You don't want that. You want eye drops that you have to take for 160 days.
Okay, you got brown eyes. No way.
Send it in. So we bought this. These are fancy drops and they've got them in all different colors and it'll change your, you know, the color of your eyes. But they say it takes 160 days to really see results.
Also, how?
Well,
is it permanent?
No, it eventually fades and then you have to start using it again.
2 drops in each eye
twice daily, morning and night. For 160 days, you'd probably need so many bottles.
They do not explain how it works. You know, they have all these before and afters, but I mean, it's such a photoshoppable thing.
Right. No way this works, dude, but I'll put it in my eyes for the internet.
Gosh, I hope I don't go blind.
I hope you don't either. That would be the worst.
What are you guys saying? Is it changing?
Your eyes are real wide.
We'll never know because we're not doing this.
I feel like I used half the bottle already. I'm going to buy another one now.
If you want to change the color of your eyes, either get some contacts or learn Photoshop. So this cleans your face. It's the famous carbonated bubble mask, guys.
Whoa, that sounds fun.
I bought famous carbonated bubble mask. They say it cleanses pores and makes skin soft. So I should try applying it with plastic brush and it begins to oxidize.
So you put it on and it like hardens up on your face. This is the carbonated bubble clay mask.
Ooh, it smells nice. I love that.
How does that feel?
This is so cold. It's very cold so far. Okay. No tingle yet.
Get all those wrinkles.
Dang, wrinkles.
It's bubbling up.
Is it bubbling?
It's bubbling.
I can feel it start to bubble. Oh, yeah, it's very bubbly.
See, I don't think these products do much of anything. It's just like washing your face. But I think people enjoy doing it. And they think if it like bubbles or something that it's like working. It's not. It's all scam, folks.
I'm ready to wash it off. Oh, it's so foamy. You really coated me. It tastes terrible.
Oh, you're just smearing it around.
I don't want to be beautiful anymore.
Hers is really foamed up.
Oh, really
foamed
really?
Up. Oh, it's like you feel younger and clean.
I do feel moisturized.
I'm out. I think you should just use regular soap and water, then get the fillers, the Botox.
I thought it smelled nice, and I feel like I went to a spa.
And I just feel nice.
Jamie, ever since the fateful episode where I may have mentioned that your lips maybe aren't as full as they could be. You have pretty thin lips, though.
Do you think I have thin lips?
Yeah. Of the three of us, I think you've got the thinnest lips.
I'm a little offended.
Ariel went through a lot of the YouTube comments.
And they say that they can't seem to find your lips.
What?
And
Ariel and I have an opportunity for you to get those lips looking so good. This is the lip exerciser.
We already looked at a lip exerciser.
No, that was for the whole face. This targets specifically the upper and outer lips. I'm gonna put this with your lips to work out this way. You wanna put it in this way and then you can switch it, you can reverse it. Now, Ariel's gonna look away. She's not gonna watch you work out. She's gonna see the transformation before our eyes.
Am I supposed to go like this?
There you go. Put in a few more of those. Let's go, let's go, let's go. 20 more.
I feel like you're not actually invested in my improvement.
I feel like you're not focusing on your workout once they're jacked.
Why don't I just get filler from Dr. Nyack?
All right, switch it to the other side. There we go. There we go, big boy. That's the way we do it. Give it 15 more, 15 more. All right, all right, all right. Let's rest, let's rest, let's rest. Oh, yeah. Whoa, Ariel, go ahead.
Really? Yeah, I'm excited.
Check this out.
Oh my god.
Isn't that insane?
Look at those thick lips.
Feel like you're just gaslighting me.
Now, Jamie.
Yes?
You might be asking, how much for this sleek piece of plastic? Ariel, give him the low, low price.
Just only $85.
Only $85.
US dollars.
Yeah, but it comes in a box. Don't forget about the box.
Send this back. This is trash. And I don't have thin lips. I'm offended by this.
I think we should go, Ariel. I'm gonna leave this here, though. If you think about it later, just it'll be right there. Let's get it.
Am I crazy? This is super offensive. Like, bought
cut the cameras and let him use it.
How is this? No, I mean, I'm actually sort of deadly serious here. It's just my genetics. I can't affect what I look like. It's sort of offensive. That's all I'm gonna say is no one here offended for me?
Cut.
And we're cut!
Vat19.com